Far Cry Primal. This is going to be another small session that I'm fitting in today, but I haven't done any Let's Play content in Primal for a few days, and it's also been almost, I think, 2 weeks now. If not, it already has been 2 weeks since I last played Ratchet & Clank, unfortunately. It's been, a while. So last time we were trying to figure out this damn cave, and we just could not figure it out. I think it was this cave here. We explored into this area, which we decided we were going to clear out. And now I have to pee. Why is it every time you go to sit down, you don't have to use the bathroom, you don't have to use the restroom, whatever you want to call it. You sit down, and you're like, ooh, some games, and then suddenly you have to piss. Okay, this beast cannot follow you here. Okay, we're going to walk in here. Whoops. And we are going to... Do I have enough? Yes, I do. Okay, I have plenty of this. We're going to try to approach this again from a different angle and see what we can figure out. Okay, shit. There. So, there's a cave painting and a Dacia hand in here that we couldn't get to. We couldn't figure out where we had to go. Whoa. Did you see that, like... There's like, it's like shining up there. Wait a minute. Ah, I see. I gotta turn around to do this anyways. Okay. So we are now in the cave. Okay, yeah, so this is our first area here. Let me just take a look around. We'll take this step by step again. Looking through the cave, there is nothing down here. Alright, good to know. I'm gonna jump up here. Okay, we got our first ledge is over here with some searchy stuff. And there's the cave painting up through that wall. There's nothing else we can get to over here. So coming back. Okay, then you obviously have to climb to this. Okay, then we've got that ledge over there, because there's nowhere else to go here. So we jump to this ledge. Then we're supposed to jump to this ledge, I'd assume, from which there's still no more ways to go. Then we jump up here. Almost not freaking make it. Okay, all of this is so far very straightforward. Yeah, and then we just jump down over here. Uh-huh. Okay, so this first opening area is the most simple of simple. Okay, now we're in this room. Ah, okay, so we've got a couple ways to go here. We've got this way here, some way there ahead of us, and a way this way. So first let's catch this on fire, and then while that's burning, we can break this. Okay, so this just leads back to some loot. If I could get to it. Okay, got some skin. Alright, let's go this way first, see what's back here. Okay, there's a bit of a climby thing. So let's climb up. There. Catch this on fire. Mark my progress. Sneak through the cave. Ah, more breaky stuff. Okay, we break through the more breaky stuff. Climb up here. Okay, now we're in a room. With another fire thing, so let's catch that on fire. I'm not sure if I recognize this yet or not. Got some stuff here to burn. Gotta remember that there's still one way that we can go back, back the other way. Ah, okay, so now, yeah, so this is the way that we've already gone. This takes us right into the room, the open room with all the water in it. Okay, let's catch this on fire first, and let's go back the other way first, because I know I'm just going to get stuck here on the same thing. So let's go back and try to figure that other area out. What the fuck is that? Okay, it's interesting. not sure that's supposed to look like that. Okay, down to the bottom. Alright, and this is the other way here, right?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, we've been in here before, too. So, we have to... Did I hit it? Yes, I did. Okay, I didn't want to waste the thing. And the cave painting's right up there. It's literally right up there. It almost looks like we could make it, too. But I think the idea is we're supposed to come up this way. And I know that I had trouble with this before. Oh, shit! I'm stuck! Fuck. Piss. Oh, maybe I can... No. Oh! What? I didn't make it. Piss. This is so awkward, this one here that you gotta do. Okay, one more swing should do it. There we go. Okay. Catch that on fire. Sip through here. Okay, we got a broken wall thing and a downer bit. And some loot. Right. And this literally takes us right back to the same thing. Okay, I think this is the problem I was having. I couldn't figure out how the hell do you get up there. Oh, shit. It almost looks like you could make that jump. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back here, because this has gotta be here for a reason, right? I mean, I would think so, at least. But then again, I might think about... Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Come on! There. Because the only thing through here is a drop down to death like bit, and I don't even know where the hell that goes. I think that goes back to the start, because there's a light there. And this will just take me... Wait, what's this here? Wait. No, I don't think we're well, fuck. I'll do it anyways. Yeah, see, this just take... Ah, piss. This literally just takes you back here to the beginning area. Which I think that burned out. So that's where we need to get. To get at the cave painting, which is right up there. Which looks so simple and easy to get to, but we must have to get to it from a different room, son of a bitch. Okay, so that other area is pointless then, at least as far as I can see. So we've got to go back to that room with the water in it, which I still see as being pointless because I was unable to... This is definitely the most intricate cave in the game that we've explored so far. It's just, it's turns and twists and everywhere. Either it's actually a little difficult, or I'm just being stupid and not figuring it out. And that could go both ways. Just trying to look around everywhere I can. Make sure I'm not missing anything. I really don't want to do this. Yeah, there's that, but as far as I remember, that only takes me to loot. Here we go. Oh. Yeah, and then there's this part where... Ah, wait, there's a climby bit. Oh, no, yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go. God damn it. I keep thinking I'm finding new things, but I'm not. Let's put this on fire. Yeah, and see, this part right here, this is just piss. let's... Oh, god damn it. I hit the fucking C key again, trying to... I don't know why I'm doing that. I did that last time, too. I thought... I keep thinking, like, that's going to grapple me to the next area, when it's not. Okay, we gotta light this on fire so that I have a thing. A light. Some kind of artificial light there for me. Okay. Now we're on to the next one. Is there, like, any kind of ledge that I'm able to... Whoa. You just keep up your momentum here, don't you? Holy shit, that's kind of scary. Well, like, see, what I'm trying to do right now is I'm trying to look for... Wait, what's this back here? No, I guess that's... Yeah, that's where we were at. That's where I jumped across from. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to look for... Actually, it kind of looks like you can swim through... I guess I never tried to swim around, did I? Because it almost looks like you can swim through there. Well, I guess I'm going to try this. Yeah, you can't do it, and I don't think you're supposed to, because now that I'm taking a second look, it looks like you can swim through under here. Is this something? Where am I? Oh, there's a fire here. Oh, it literally doesn't. It just takes me right back to the start of the cave area. You've got to be freaking kidding me, guys. Well, let's try and go this way again. We gotta take every option into account. Like, I feel like maybe this is where we're supposed to go. Well, there's a climby thing up there. Like, I feel like maybe this is where we're supposed to go, and then we'll get both of them by going this direction. That's stuff over there. Yeah, see, this just takes me to loot. How do I get back... How do I get up there? Or is that... Or is that where... I don't know. I think that's where... Yeah, it is. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Are we supposed to throw it one across? Can you reach that? Are you fucking serious? That's all I had to do the whole freaking time? I just... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. God damn it. That's all I had to do, was just come over here. I didn't think you would be able to make that throw. Why did I light this on fire again? Because I'm just going to touch the water and it's... Oh, that was a waste of an animal fat. Okay, now we can get through. Son of a bitch. Glad we figured that out, even though it was really, really obvious. But usually that's how it goes. Although, watch this not be the right one. Watch this not be the thing. Oh, it looks like... It's really weird, the Far Cry jumping animation system there, or whatever, when you go to grab a ledge, because on your screen you fall from the ledge, and then the animation starts and kind of teleports you back up, so it's hard to tell if you actually made the jump or not, sometimes. Yeah, look at this. Son of a bitch. You've got to be... Oh. Don't fall back down in the water. So that'll take me back up. I don't want to go back up. I want to go this way. Actually, that just takes me around to some loot. It's fine. Alright, is this where the Daisha hand is? It says it's up from here. It is! There it is! Of 100 Daisha hands. Wait a minute. Oh, no, this isn't what I was hoping for. No, 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 this just takes me back out. Well, how the fuck are you supposed to get the cave painting? Literally, how do you get the cave painting then? I was thinking maybe this would take me to the Daisha hand, then on my way out I'd grab the cave painting. So the cave painting is right back at the start. But how do you get onto the ledge to get to it? Okay. Let's leave the cave. We'll go back in from a different angle. Hope I can figure out how to get down first. Let me go back to the start of the cave. So it's gotta be somewhere here, at the beginning section of the cave. There's gotta be like some pathway that we have to take. And I have a feeling it has to do- oh, for fuck's sake. And I have a feeling it has to do with that, that room, or that area, that direction that to us seemed useless, or to me seemed useless. There's something that I've gotta be missing. So, we've already established that this area is all shit. And it seems like the glowing bits are usually tell you, like, where you're supposed to go. Well, yeah, up there. That's where you're getting to. Oh, shit. God damn it. I didn't think you'd have to sprint for that one. Okay, jump across here, jump up here. Ooh, okay, jump over here. Yeah, and then jump over this way. Yeah, so that right there is the ledge that we're trying to get to. How the hell do you get to it? Maybe there's like something up here? Oh, wait. I see. I don't know how I missed this. Okay, this is, it's all simple now. There's literally a hole here. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Okay, so definitely... what is it? What the hell? Oh, it's bears. Looks like knocking beehives down or something. For a second, I thought it was like bears playing basketball. Cave of strength complete. Yeah, this cave was definitely not as complicated as I was thinking it would be. Oh, shit. Oh, that was lucky. I forgot that this was a drop. I could have died there. That would have sucked. It wasn't as complicated as I was thinking it was at first. Because it was very, very simplistic once we figured it out. But as for compared to all the other caves that we've played in, this one has definitely been... it's nighttime? Okay. This one has definitely been a cave that we've spent the most time in. Oh, I'm crouched. That's why it looks so dark. Okay. So where's our next area? Shit, we got another fucking cave to do here. Well, I guess, yeah, we're gonna have to swing around, do this up here. So it looks like this unknown location is the next area. I'm gonna keep my thing here, my flamey weapon, just so that it lights up the night a little bit, maybe keeps some of the dangerous creatures away from us. Uh-huh. Well, that's not working out like I thought it was. Or would. Okay, we're just gonna switch back to the spear then. Yeah, I really want to focus on a lot of Let's Plays this year. Definitely, but I've been falling behind. I mean, we're already past January and almost halfway through February, and I've only completed Portal 2. I've almost completed Ratchet and Clank, and now I've almost completed Far Cry Primal, but I just haven't done Ratchet and Clank because it's very hard to record the console games. It's not going exactly as to plan. But the PC games, I should be able to just record anytime. However, I'm also running out of space on my computer. The Bloodgate. Oh, gross. What the fuck? This looks like that altar. Is there any loot in here? Yeah, there is. Watch out. Come on, coming through. I'll hit this campfire in the way because it gives XP. Actually, how are my skills doing? I've got 2. Okay. And then that'll take us up to the next cave. Ugh. Gotta do another freaking cave. Well, I mean, they're kind of neat. I like the idea of the cave exploration. It's something a little bit newer to the Far Cry formula. They're just not as exciting to me as some of the other little exploration and mission areas. Campfire discovered. New spawn point acquired. Do I have any boars here? That's what we're looking for, then. What did boar look like? Leopard, rare. It's just goat. What the hell does boar look like? Oh, boar right here. God damn, I need one more? Is that what I need? Or do I not need boar anymore? Didn't I need boar for something? Yeah, I need 10 boar skin for that. Damn. That would be useful, because the bombs I do use a lot more than everything else. But I won't be able to until I can get another boar, and I haven't seen any wild boars yet. Okay. Straight north to the cave. Damn, I always miss with that. Is there a big fire going on over there? This is rather interesting. No, I think it's just the area's lit up. Wait, are there dudes? Nope, those are wolves going into the cave that I need to go into. Son of a bitch. Well, at least this area's lit up. Somewhat. Chanting cave, location discovered. So this has, yeah, another cave painting and a Daisha hand in it. Alright, hopefully this cave doesn't give us as many problems as the last one. I feel like the thumbnail of this video is going to be focused on a cave. Whenever I can. Oh, shit! I don't think he spotted me. So there's actually dudes in here. Alright, I'm gonna climb up here because there's apparently something up here. Extinguish? No, set on fire. Headshot, didn't kill her. There. No, come on. Oh, he's dead. Okay, I'm gonna have to switch. Nope. Heal, quickly. Here, eat the meat. Oh, that went in the water, damn. Okay, so this is rather a large cave, actually, and it had enemies in it. Okay, up there is the Daisha hand. I have a feeling, yeah, like we're gonna have to do some climbing, so I think we're gonna have to head back to where I just was. Oh, I can still hear enemies. Actually, you know what, before we go too much further here, hey, let me heal you. No, I keep extinguishing fire, damn it. Where are we swinging to here? Oh, fuck. Over there, I guess. Oh, no, this is gonna hurt. Oh, it didn't hurt? Are you serious? I didn't take any damage from that. This is a north rock here. And there's the cave painting already. Looks like Wiener killing... Or it looks like Azila killing Wiener or something. And there's the Dacia hand. Yeah, I can see how to get to the Dacia hand. It's pretty straightforward. Good, this one was definitely much easier than the last. And it's not so enclosed. See, sometimes I feel a little claustrophobic in the game. And when you're in the caves, because they're so small and tight, compact areas. Which basically makes it harder for me to see things. So it makes it harder for me to concentrate. Alright, cave completed.
Oh, come on!
And that one was very easy, very straightforward. I got a thing on there. You know, and I'm sick and tired of... That's my... By the way, some people wonder. That's actually my Facebook notifications. Squee is when I get a message, and Oh Come On is when I get a notification. And I really, really am sick and tired of the notifications I'm getting on Facebook. I mean, you can turn off most of them, like, you can turn off birthday notifications, game notifications, you know, when people invite you to games and stuff. You can turn those off, that's great. But something I cannot find a setting to turn off, and what really bothers me, because, you know, I don't have many friends on Facebook, so each notification is usually important to me. But they started doing this fucking thing recently where you get a notification if a page you like has posted for the first time in a long time or has changed the name of the page. And I cannot stand that because there is no setting to turn it off. At least in the settings menu, I can't find a setting to turn it off. If there is a setting to turn it off, that'd be great, and I'm turning it off as soon as I figure it out. Okay, we need to go to that Dacia hand, and I'm going to ride my saber tooth down there. Get out of the way. Good, at least you're not as obnoxious as Roach. Very nasty. Right, I feel like the Dacia hand is not where it's telling me. Okay, I think we need to go down though. Oh no, there's a freaking saber tooth down there. Where is the Dacia? Oh, I guess it's not up here on this cliffside like I was thinking. Must be down there in like an underwater cave or something. Looks like I might be able to get down safely over here. I don't want to go down where that saber tooth is. Yeah, right there it is. Almost out of Zelo masks. Sixty-one of 100 there. Each one you get is one step closer to being finished with all of the collectibles there. But I don't remember. I think we only need like two or three more Azela masks, and then we're done with those. And obviously the Azela masks are only going to be found in the south, not the north, because that's where the Udam are. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. That is what I call beautiful. That is just wonderful. I've got to take a screenshot of that. What the fuck is that thing down there? Oh, I think it's a rare Yannick. Oh, there it is. It's right here. So how many was that? 23, so we still need two more then. That shouldn't be too hard. Okay, now I gotta head all the way west to get that, and then we'll spring. Ooh! A spirit totem! We haven't gotten one of those in a while. That gives me a plus 2% XP boost. Oh no, it's not a yak, it's a freaking rhino. Oh, this could be a little dangerous. Okay, I'd much rather not piss off the rhino.
Hey, what the fuck? And what the fuck is that smell?
Oh, fuck off, hyena. Or wild dog. I guess I should be collecting these because they sometimes drop skins, right? Or so they sometimes give you skins, so I'm... Oh, damn. So I could get a boar skin from it. Watch out, you fucking... What is she doing? Why does he... Oh. I guess they saw my tiger, and that's why. Oh! Shit! Boars! I don't know what this one is. Must be one of the rare ones. Ugh. Yes! Yeah, damn it. Crafting, I'm... done! Well, yeah, I am. I'm done with all the crafting in the game, except this, because that's not a normal part of the game. That's a club item. Nice, nice, nice. I love it a lot. Well, it does say to progress in the story to unlock this, but then it says it's an exclusive club reward. So, in other words, we're done with the base game. Crafting items. What's that over there? It's a bear. But we do... Is that a bear? No, those might be the axe. But we still do have that other guy, that dude's hut, that Azela guy or whatever, that we need to craft. We just can't do that yet until we do more main missions. And maybe we'll get missions in these areas down here, like where we're at, these off areas of the main side of the map. So we'll have to come back here at some point, but I like to 100% games like this. It's just, I like to get more playtime out of it.
Big
No! Shit, he stole my kill. But it bugged out a little bit.